again. So today I had an awesome shopping spree. I'm so happy. I got lots of stuff and I want to show you guys. First, I got some pretty brushes. They are so nice. I already used them already. I did my makeup with them. I got one of these because I always wanted one of these. I don't know if I'll like it, but they are so cute for some reason. I don't know why. I like mini food. Something at H&M I'll probably use for my cosplay stuff. I got a little bit of stuff on it. What is that? It fits so nicely. My boobs are amazing in it. Okay. Then I went to Ulta Beauty. Got a lippy stick countdown thingy. I will do it and it'll be fun. That. I got some Urban Decay eyeshadow. And then just normal stuff I use every day. Then I went to Spencer's and I got a Harlequin onesie, which I will try on tonight. Blink, blink. All the stuff. And also at Spencer's, I got some sexy little underwear. Oh, what is it called when they can hold pantyhose? Let's see, does it say on here? Garter belts. Garter belts and panties. I got two. That will look so cute on me. Really excited about that. Try those on tonight. And then, jump. Got some cool stuff at Forever 21. Yoink. Open sesame. Got this cool little top that has very long strings that wrap all around me. And I got this really awesome skirt that I I'm thinking about using for Edward Scissorhands. It's going to be so awesome and it's soft. I really like it. And that's all I got. I'm so excited. I love it.